Force. Today we're going to do a quick review of the three types of transformations we learned about in this unit. The first one is a translation, which moves a figure along a straight line or in a combination of straight lines. So remember, in this figure to image translation, it looks like it moves in a diagonal line. However, remember that we would create a diagonal line by first moving to the right 4 squares and then down 2 squares. A reflection is a flip or a mirror image of a figure. So in this case, you have the figure flipped over the line going horizontally across the page and down to the image at the bottom. A rotation is a turn. In the case of this purple shape, we see that the turn is 270 degrees counterclockwise. For each of the shaded figures below, you can see that there is one dark blue triangle that says figure, and then there are 4 different transformations. For each one, describe the transformation that goes from the figure to that transformation. So for example, in letter A, would this be a rotation, a reflection, or a translation? Describe the combination of transformations that you would need to use in order to get from the figure to shapes A, B, C, and D. For the next page, you will need to print and complete this assignment. We will first draw the points on the grid below. You will draw A at 1, 4, B, C, and D, and then connect the dots to form a shape. Once you have drawn your original shape, you will draw and label each of the following transformations. For transformation A, you need to translate the image up 1 unit and to the right 2 units. Then for question B, you'll start over with your original shape, and this time flip the image on the line y equals 5. In order to do this, find where y equals 5 would be, so that's a straight line going across here, and use that as your mirror line to draw the reflection. For part C, you'll translate the image up 4 units, and then rotate the image 90 degrees clockwise. Complete all 3 of these, take a picture of your work, and send it to your teacher in attachment to this lesson.